Nigga, you about to react with us?
Please react.
Am I?
Did you listen to it yet?
Hell no, you know this nigga ain't listening to shit yet.
I listen to what yet?
The DDG song featuring 42 Doug, what we were about to react to.
The thing that we're reacting to right now?
Hell no, I did not listen to that shit.
Wait, so who else is on it?
OG Parker.
Is it produced?
OG Parker.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it.
OG Parker.
This is about to be the Milwaukee Calabasas remix.
Part 7.
Ballin' since I was a jit.
Ballin' since I was a jit. DDG's private jet.
Hey.
Say vibes, DDG.
That's yours, bro.
Stand for the guys to my homie home. Got to keep the clock. Niggas hating because my money long. I can't tweak over thoughts. I got other hoes. Brody serving fiends on the block with a runny nose. He got walk. He got lean in his double cup. I just hit the scene on for a band. Watch him double up. Shake that ass. Shake that ass. Bitch, fuck it up.
I'm just sitting your ass to Miami for a time.
Watch him walk it out. You was playing tough. Why the fuck you wanna talk it out? Hey. I just caught a nigga lacking at the Waffle House. Niggas know I'm jeeping hell stupid when I'm popping out.
At Waffle House. Hey, I was just about to say, Waffle House is ass, guys.
Yes. Yeah, no, that shit's not. I thought it was gonna be good because it's literally called fucking Waffle House. I was about to have the best waffles in my life.
I thought he said Whopper House.
You ever been to Whopper House, bro?
No.
What's a Whopper House?
That's I thought you were talking about Burger King.
You thought you were talking about Burger King. Look at her ass, though. She
nice.
Nice.
Damn.
Whoa.
Wait. Are we gonna go back and look at that?
I see some dirty ass, or did my eyes deceive me?
Nah, it was jiggly, but like,
I was, yeah, I was.
Wasn't too clean.
Hold up, are we looking at that shit again?
Alright.
Yeah, I see it.
Shit look a little crustacean.
That shit wasn't cleaned right. Alright, do I start this bitch?
Yeah.
You wanna talk it out? I just caught a nigga lacking at the Waffle House. Niggas know I'm dripping hella stupid when I'm popping out. Bad bitch, she gon' throw it back for a bunch of clout. Say you want smoke, it ain't shit to knock him out. Rolls Royce, Richard Millie, I already spent the meal. I was already rich, I ain't really need a
good
deal.
Pick transition, bitch.
I
put her in this video.
Floor first class. Who is this? Whoa. Damn,
that's just a Pontiac.
For real, wait.
Did he really come private jet?
He came private jet.
Whoa, damn. That shit wrong.
Dude, no way. Oh, if he really, man, bro, I didn't even know.
You said what?
Oh, shit.
I'm going to set you back down for you saying that shit. Look.
First class, she like, daddy, where we finna go? Made it out the hood, 248 to the 310. Niggas hate it, saying I want
to
bitch. Stand free to guys to my homie home. Gotta keep a Glock, niggas hating cause my money long. I can't tweak over thoughts, I got other hoes. Brody serving dirty ass. On the
block. Hey, these niggas little as shit, yeah, though.
Bro, yeah, I think DDG though was that small. Shake
that ass, bitch. Fuck but they money long.
He like 5'9". Shake that ass, shake that bass, say you ran, huh? Look in the basement on the table, bring all 5 of them. Who's bitch wet, just keep the next, bitch, I'm diving in. Shot in the neck, came out to call me, you can die again. Just say I can drive again, fuck, I got these whips, fuck. Plug, just send me 5 on my son, send me 6 smoke. Well, I travel with blush, cause on my son, you can get smoke. Pass the weed, my nigga, pass the beans. I got this weed in my lungs and it's shit, dope. Don't bring your bitch around me, none, she gon'.
I need to listen to that. I think he said something. Yeah. I almost paused it. Listen, like, no, this shit was called.
He said
about the coma part. Did you hear? I think he said he gonna shoot somebody, put him in a coma, and then shoot him again. I heard that. I said, whoa. Shot in the neck, came out the coma, you can die again. Stupid bitch.
Damn.
That's cold.
How would their family feel about that line? That would be fucked up.
You got shot. Damn, he in a coma. Damn, you made it out the coma. Not everybody even make it out the coma, and then you get shot in your fucking
neck. For real. Like it was just meant to be.
That damn 42 Doug.
That damn guy.
I got this weed in my lungs.
guns and this shit dope. Don't bring your bitch around me none, she gon' get poked. She want a nigga with funds, but that bitch broke. Ain't giving kisses with tongues, I hit dope.
I thought you was gonna say that big ass ass.
I spent $2 million on my crib, that ain't shit though. I spent the million on whip, still rich though.
That truck is big as fuck.
That's okay, they can get woke, bitch. Stand for the guys, my homie home. Niggas hating cause my money long. I can't tweak over thoughts, I got other hoes. Brody serving fiends on the block
with a runny nose. I already know this.
I can
shit catch it up.
I'ma send your ass to Miami for a tummy tuck.
Her sexy ass.
Which was that? Yeah, bro.
Look at her. Oh my
bro,
God.
Whoa.
Shake that ass, bitch. Fuck it up. I'm gonna see your
dirty
ass. Ass.
Not dirty, bro. Oh my
that
God.
Bitch that. Hit the. I'm not gonna do it because that sucks. Just did it a but little she bit. Hit don't the with the and then the things went.
So in sync. Never seen someone so in sync.
So on beat.
This woman
so
is the most on beat.
That bitch is rhythm.
Oh,
Jesus Christ, it's so consistent.
Straight from the yak, but these foreign hoes feeling me. I be fucking way too much, I'm out of energy. Or it's from the gas, I be balling at dispensaries. Broke niggas envy me, wanna put an end to me. Call me DDG, I'm not your bro, you ain't no kin to me. Hit a nigga bitch and I got her eyes rolling back. Made it out the yak, ain't no fucking way I'm going back, bitch.
Pitch.
Made it out the yak.
Ain't no fucking way I'm going back, bitch.
Do they call Pontiac the yak? We live in Michigan. We live close to Pontiac, so do they call Pontiac the yak?
I feel.
Or does he just call it the yak?
Hey, hey, hey!
What is that?
What is this? Hey, hey, hey! But yeah, I feel like they call it the yak.
The yak?
They probably should.
Like
if they don't.
So, this is how I felt about the video.
Not too long.
I was expecting more, but DDG snapped better than I thought. I thought... I thought he was gonna come on a little boring, but this is catchy.
Yeah, I thought 42 Doug's part was gonna be better, or like more hype, or longer. I feel like it was short.
I think that song was raw as fuck, but that I feel like his verse was short as hell.
Yeah, it was too short.
Yeah, but I can definitely see myself like listening to that shit.
I've been listening to this bitch every so often. Yes,
so often. That hook, that catchy often, ass hook.
Often, it's gonna be in. It can come in the fusion.
For sure getting bumped in the fusion.
How do you feel, bro?
Talking to me?
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, I could barely hear that shit the whole time, but shit, it sounded cool. Hey.
I just got out of a crisis, never fuck a Pisces.
Spend $1,000 on my gang cause I ain't got a wife. Emo bitches fucked me also crazy.
Trying to slice and dice
me. I smoke 60 times a day just to feel my psyche. I'll post 6 shots in my cup but I use the icy. Girl, I know you trying to hit, why don't you ask politely. Shout out to my gang, my nickname Jay. The boys be trying to lie me. Don't invite me, I like getting high alone. Don't trust you flying, no complying. Off a cup perform.
Hey, if you guys ever wanted to get me a gift,
huh?
Give me some strawberry milk.
You just got hips of strawberry milk?
Don't you have to make that shit yourself?